sugar, all that, all loose.
Like a fishing line,
yeah,
it goes back and forth, yeah.
It just starts getting too high and
then
pops down.
Good, because at first I thought it was maybe your shoulder.
Oh, uh-oh. I didn't have that worked on that. Guide wire. Want that reasonably taut. Don't over tighten it, it'll pull it right out.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
okay.
Just
give
you a guide, supports. Mm-hmm. So in the back, the front takes too long to tick. Remember correctly.
Oh, and they go in here.
Right.
Yeah. Oh,
yep.
Okay.
Get it backwards, it's really easy, so it's not going to work.
And then it's getting the bolt on the same side. Same thing with the front.
Same with the front. gas line. I'll hook it up.
Oh, okay. Oh, for the back of the stove.
Right.
Okay. So just
then,
for this.
So then I just take this, put it back over.
Right.
Hopefully it's a little longer.
Yeah.
It's not.
Alright. Well, you don't have to hook it up. That's fine. I can see how it goes.
Alright. Yeah. One thing you want
just like an air hose.
Right. Okay. Make sure you get it on tight enough so you can push this back.
Push
this back.
Button?
This has to be... This keeps it from sliding.
Oh, okay.
But it also is a valve.
Alright.
So if it's in this position, even if it's hooked up right, no gas is going to flow.
Okay.
Gotta flip that back.
Alright. Okay.
Caught me once.
Yeah. Why won't this damn thing work?
Exactly.
Yeah, really.
Not so far as that. Funny story. I've done that mistake. Over on the heater. Before I set it up, is this part. Before you set it up, you bring this down.
That flap?
And it has little elastic hooks that go on underneath.
Oh, okay.
These little white knobs. And that elastic just stretches onto them.
Oh, this right here?
Yeah.
Okay.
They just turn around. Got to do before I raised it.
Right, pull the flap
still
down.
Loose.
Yeah.
It was to get the corners free.
Right.
Now it's too tight to want to try.
Right, right. So, I got what, that take a half hour?
It usually takes much less.
Yeah. And I'll take it easy, the pulse for the honor.
Oh, right.
Yeah, that's okay. I don't even have to pull it down.
Okay.
Yeah.